Rizzle Kicks and we'd like you to shoot our next music video.
Oi, do you want to work on our new video?
Yeah.
Let's show the world what young people are made of!
Yo, we are Rizzle Kicks and we're coming to you straight from the set of our new music video. This is a set, it's not real. It's not
It's not your standard music video. We've got a whole bunch of young people helping us out to make it happen.
We hope you're just as excited as we are.
It's gonna be crazy.
GoThinkBig.co.uk, yeah?
Do it.
GoThinkBig basically is a digital hub where young people aged 16 to 24 can come to find out about career options, get actual opportunities to do work experience, internships. And O2 is one of our parent companies, so for them it's really important to invest in young people. And I think it's a real example of how businesses can work in a kind of dynamic way with young talent. It's a win-win for everyone. Rizzle Kicks are excited about it, we're excited about it, and the young people that have traveled from all over the country are ecstatic about it.
They're all here on set about to make their first ever music video. In fact, it's the first time it's been done, making an official music video with the work experience, Work Shadows, and we're really excited to see the results.
3, 2, and action!
Cut. Right, can we just do the fall into shot now?
Hi, I'm Charlotte. This is me trying to make a good first impression, and this is a more natural photo of me. I'm 19 years old and live in North London.
Yeah, her personality came through her filmmaking. And in a way, it's a lot like when some musicians or actors are very shy and then they perform. And they can find that they can express themselves through their creativity.
He's a great teacher, yeah. He's really friendly and open to me asking questions and explaining everything step by step. So, yeah, he's great to work with. Yeah.
It's hard even getting work experience at the moment because I email a few production companies each week and hardly ever get replies. So it's great that I've got this opportunity.
Something that I've always wanted to kind of go into, but I just never knew how to get there.
I'm painting, I'm soaring, I'm building sets. So it's good. It's nice to see something come together.
It's a little bit daunting being in front of everyone with a clapper. I've never done it before. Give me that now, let me ease the pain.
Oh yeah. Tell us so you've seen some of our friends go beat the target. I've also seen careers end when they ain't even really started.
Charlotte's sort of saying that she's getting a lot out of it and hopefully, yeah, going to learn a great deal from my mistakes as much as my positive decisions.
We went over the storyboard last week and he showed me the sketches, but yeah, it looks good. The set looks awesome. I've also seen careers end when they ain't
even really started. Jeremy Carver, the nation, loving people's his friends, yeah. Hashtag trends. We make people go clap, clap, yeah. When I heard people by views, I was more confused than all John Terry's black friends. Watch your
mouth, son. All the guys who've come along from GoThinkBig have been like genuinely awesome as well. There's a lot of emphasis on the word passionate when we were doing the build up towards this, and you can really tell. Anyway, we've got to get back into it.
Cool. Go, chase him.
Again, started the second day of the shoot of Lost Generation video in conjunction with GoThinkBig and O2. The vibe we got from GoThinkBig when we originally had a discussion about it was that the song itself might kind of almost be like a perfect scenario because of what we're saying. It's talking about, you know, a lost generation. It's relatable maybe for the people who are working on it, so maybe there's more passion.
You can't actually be a shadow. You have to get, you know, stuck in and do the dirty work.
Yeah, I'm impressed with Israel. He was my second choice for a shadow, actually. He's really sort of worked hard, working all hours, and so I wanted to include him somehow.
That breaks the illusion, it's Lauren Hardy and he drives away. Well done. So that's the plan.
I mean, Israel, I just felt like he was going to do well regardless. And I think the same with Charlotte, but I felt like this could really help her maybe step up a lot quicker maybe. Come down to a really low angle and make him in line with the camera so it looks like they could be in it.
Here we go, ready? Camera's running.
Looking at the girls. Okay. Boy, we're still running, Jenny.
Okay, and action.
Michael, go.
So let's say hey. I'm living life. Say hey.
You have to create opportunities like this, otherwise people who are remarkably well qualified and have got the enthusiasm just cannot get into the industry.
I've learned so
so much more in the last couple of days than I've learned in all the time studying.
And we need young people coming through, and you know, it's good.
I work as hard as I can and do the best that I can, and I think that's the best advice I can give to anyone in the who wants to get into the industry.
Let's go!
I've loved all of Jamie's films for so long, so it's been great meeting him. My ideas before were very boxed in, so he's taught me a lot about creativity and just how to deal with the pressure of a big shoot. It's been an amazing opportunity, like a once in a lifetime one, because you'd never get this work experience placement anywhere else, so yeah, it's been great.
Naughty boy. Got my heart, I found my soul.
I'm living.
Back up!
What do you think of the young experience, Charlotte?
It's been a great experience working with him. A bit difficult to work with, but it's been good. I've enjoyed it.
She's so sarky. She's fantastic. She really is, and it's been an absolute pleasure hanging out with you. I feel really affectionate towards her.
Such a nerd.
Am I?
Thank you very much for watching the behind the scenes of us shooting our new video, Lost Generation.
We've been Rizzle Kicks, and there's plenty more opportunities if you head down to Go Think Big.
Yeah?
Yeah!
You get involved. Salute.